There are around 400 different species of snailfish. As a family, snailfish are found in a wide variety of habitats. They are typically small, tadpole-shaped fish that live in temperate to cold waters. Different species of snailfish display an array of interesting adaptations to their distinct marine environments, such as an antifreeze protein in the skin of Antarctic species. Some species inhabit shallow waters, while other species inhabit the deepest part of the ocean, called the hadal zone. The hadal zone is between 20,000 and 36,000 feet deep. This area represents 45% of the ocean's depth range, but remains one of Earth's least explored habitats. The hadal zone includes the Mariana Trench, home to the deepest point on Earth. The deepest point of the trench is at about 36,000 feet. The pressure is over 8 tons per square inch. One of the inhabitants of the trench is a snailfish species called the Mariana snailfish. This species is the deepest fish ever recorded, with proper evidence of its depth and species identification. This snailfish has been found down to about 26,000 feet deep. Snailfish are believed to be the most common vertebrates in the hadal environment. They are thought to be able to handle pressures equal to the weight of 1,600 elephants. All deep-sea creatures must cope with their cold, dark, and extreme pressure environment. For species like snailfish to live in the extreme pressure of the hadal zone, they have to have certain adaptations. Hadal snailfish have skeletons mostly made of cartilage, with gaps in their skulls, making their bodies more equipped to handle the pressure. They have no scales, lack functional eyes, and they feed on small crustaceans. Their flesh may be near translucent. The bodies of deep-sea snailfish essentially melt when they are brought to the surface because of the lack of pressure. Outside of the hadal zone, some species of snailfish like to lay their eggs in the gill chambers of king crabs. Over 800 eggs may be deposited. The snailfish eggs compress the crab's gills, resulting in gill necrosis, which may result in the death of the crab. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.